We're in the Palm Desert, out here doing a stunt news tour, and it is hot.
Finished a week-long tour with the Action Sports Outreach and the Stunt Dudes. Incredible. We were able to do all sorts of ministry, from schools to parks to communities, and 30 events, I believe, we did in the last 7 days. We're able to preach the gospel all over the Coachella Valley. It's just been incredible to see the impact that they can have on young people and how they can reach them with the things that they enjoy. They love to skate, they love to bike, and then bringing in some professionals that can do crazy tricks that they can't do. And then they lift up Jesus' name and tell people about Christ. And the kids are excited. They want to talk to these guys and want to learn more about Jesus. And I'm just so blessed to be able to work with these guys in evangelism and reaching the lost youth for Jesus Christ.
God has a plan for you guys' lives, but the problem is we've all fallen short of that plan, we've all sinned. But he sent his son Jesus to pay for our sins, and we can receive him into our hearts. We can live.
Raise your hand if you pray that prayer right now.
This is the most important message. It radically changed my life. Because the next sentence, it says the wages, what we deserve is death. But then it says, but the gift that God gave us was eternal life and forgiveness of our sins through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And when I read that at first, I'm like, what does that mean? Have you guys ever seen like a painting of Jesus on the cross? Do you know what that means? Why people are so pumped on that? It's because Jesus died in your place. See, we all deserve punishment. We all deserve death. But Jesus came 2,000 years ago to Israel, and he died on the cross. He took your place, and he took my place. He died in our place.